actress Felicity Huffman just completed 11 days of her 14-day prison sentence for, stop laughing, Lonnie, in the college admission scandal. Recent Forbes article discussed, you know, some ways that Felicity could possibly restore her career following the scandal. Do you ladies think she'll be able to make a comeback, and how so?
She probably already got a book offer and Lifetime movie and all of that. She good.
I mean, really, I would love considering for Gail, she's gonna be out of a job.
I would love for Gail to interview her, though. Because we all know how she did.
Gail puts you in the seat.
R. Kelly.
Or
you know what
Kelly
I mean?
Keeps him out of his seat.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be the major thing right now, is they're probably trying to figure out who is going to interview
her. To do the interview?
Yes. Yeah. But at the same time, I think the way we watched Felicity Huffman handle it, you know, next to Lori Loughlin, who's going through the same thing, we saw that that was the way you're supposed to handle it if you did wrong. She wrote a public letter, which was more than unnecessary.
She was honest from the get-go.
From the get, and then she did her time, 14 days, insert laugh.
11.
11 days, okay. But my thing is taking it to a real level of just general public people. Mm-hmm. I have family members that have served time, and it is excruciatingly near impossible for them to actually get back into the workplace.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Because you are essentially blackballed. Yeah. You have that on your record. Now, I have a different feeling towards people who are pedophiles or people who have done like major
crime.
Right, but I believe that once you've done your time and you really have served your punishment, you deserve to go back out there and work and coexist. So it's unfair that that blackball is on you.
Yeah. How do you think she can get rid of the blackball? Like, I'm thinking just like from
her
her and everyday people. From a publicity standpoint, especially in Hollywood, I'm curious on the Hollywood level.
Does it matter if she erases it, though? We all know she did it. We're all going to remember that.
I don't think it's
about
erasing
it. We'll never let Martha
it.
Stewart go down without knowing that she served some time, baby.
Yeah. I mean, I think in Martha's case, for her to do... Obviously, so many people remember seeing that meme of Martha and Snoop, and they said, which one looks like the convicted felon? And clearly, sadly, by the stereotype, a lot of people profiling would say it was Snoop, and it actually was Martha, and she spun that and made it into a show, which now they have on MTV. Yeah. So that's brilliant PR spinning. So I'm just saying, if we were thinking being masterminds in a PR world, what do you think on the Hollywood level should Felicity Huffman do so that she can continue to work or possibly be back in the Hollywoods?
I think she should come on our show because our demographic, you know, they're college students, and I think she should kind of like explain.
Her husband was here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wasn't he?
William
yes,
H. Macy
sure
has
super
been
nice
on,
guy.
You know, and kind of do like an apology tour. Kind of do like a makeup tour, an apology tour where she explains.
Would that make maybe, you guys you like know, her again?
I think she would do it, too.
Just because maybe I'm sleeping on this. Like, do you guys not like her because of what she did?
Yeah,
there's people that are very upset because
I think a lot of people about her prison sentence
yes,
as well.
Yes, the sentence, yeah. I would say, yes.
I think they're mad about a few things. I think that she has two things that have really not painted her in the best light. Sadly, when we see people portray people that we don't like very much, sometimes we may harbor feelings. We've heard of soap opera people talk about the fact they walk down the street and people want to fight them because they're bad in the soaps. She played someone not great, which was Linda Fairstein in When They See Us. So that already had people like, we're not sure if we like you. We hated the character you played. It happens.
And aside
it's stupid,
from that,
but it happens.
And we have to be fair. She did a great job.
An amazing depiction.
That ruthless character. She
an
really
amazing
did.
Yeah, that
job.
Lady got, the real lady got mad. That's how good she played it.
And,
you know what I'm saying?
Right. And obviously with this scandalous thing happening with obviously the college submission, I think what she should do is maybe use this as a learning lesson and give back to people who maybe can't get into schools and put her money into either starting an organization or raising money and funds for inner city kids who maybe don't ever even have a chance to get into an Ivy League school, giving them that opportunity.
Yeah.
Would that make people view her in a different light?
Maybe, but...
I think so.
But, I mean, technically, she doesn't have to do anything. She's
If we're honest, I mean, I think she could even come out and do a parody and people would be fine with it. Yeah.